It is Wednesday, October 2nd. It's about 7:15 p.m. 93 degrees Fahrenheit. I said what, that's what it says on my phone. I feel like sometimes I don't get that extra glare from like some of the lights. Sometimes I do, I don't know. Weird. you haven't yet, hit that like button. Also leave a comment. Always try to be respectful of your comments and to each other. And also free to subscribe to Vegas Ready. So hit that subscribe button. Put out daily Las Vegas videos. It might not always be that way. Every video might not be for you, but I'm sure there's something. And you can also head over to TikTok or Instagram if you're over on those platforms as well. Let's subscribe. Vegas Ready, trying to get to 10,000 subscribers. Be part of the last 500 subscriber journey to there.
watch.
Thank you. I'm gonna film with this view for a while. I feel like it takes away some of that light, so and you get to take in a lot more. Cause look, if I go like this, boom, then those come on. I just don't remember if that's always a thing. I know that's happened before, but then I feel like it hasn't been for a while. Times Square of Las Vegas Strip. Don't do it, don't do it. Of Excalibur, Cosmopolitan Excalibur, yeah. We are at Cosmopolitan. Marquee. We open for business tonight? I know they got Marquee Mondays.
Yes, you don't know.
But it's like they're really.
Bubba gump shrimp up there. And you have Rainforest Cafe over here. Remember when these first came out, opened up in the 90s, and I used to love going to them. Halloween season. Spooky season is among us. As you can see here, you got all the F1 construction going up. Goes all the way down Harmon. If you want, you can go back to my channel around November. Actually, I mean, you know, all the way back to when construction first started. It started real early last year. They actually really pushed it back a lot this year. But you go on my channel, check out all the construction from last year. Check out the actual race from what I was able to get going up and down the escalators on the strip. I got a decent footage. You can see F1 construction is beginning, and I haven't heard too many complaints this year so far. Got this whole vacant lot right here now that supposedly a hotel casino is gonna go right next to the new boulevard. Where supposedly like one of the biggest in and outs is gonna be on the rooftop. I recently heard, and like nobody's really talking about that. So when the boulevard opens, I will head over there. Boulevard, new shopping, dining, and entertainment area. Giant In-N-Out. It says it's supposed to open by the end of the year. I don't know if you look inside. Not sure if that's gonna happen, but we'll see. All this new sidewalk is new. They put down, which is nice. So obviously this whole wall and everything is gonna be taken away. Godzilla! I'm gonna ride that. Cartzillaride.com. I think he's waving, ain't he? Now I feel like it's gone. What the hell happened? That light off the street lights. Insane. I don't know what I did. Check out the roller coaster. I'm gonna end this video here. If you haven't yet, hit that like button, leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe to Vegas Ready. Thank you for exploring Las Vegas with me. I'll catch you all in the next video. Okay, streaming too.